Okay guys, for the rest of this video, until I'm done with this mission, I'm gonna keep quiet. I'm not gonna say why. Just know that I'm gonna keep quiet. I might explain after I finish the mission, but for right now, I'm gonna try and not talk. And trust me, there's a reason why, and I really don't want to dig myself a grave. To put it simply. Well, dig myself a bigger grave than I already did in that video I didn't save. God, there's a whole squadron over there.
Child soldiers? No, must be a squad they had out on patrol. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself. Boss, another child soldier has entered the village. Must have been out on patrol. Looks like they had more than one patrol out. Security will be tighter. Don't hurt any of those kids. Disengage or use your tranquilizer pistol or CQC to put them down gently. There he is, the commander.
Oh my God. I'm just gonna restart that. I need to go about this a different route. Going into that house and then trying to smoke them. That's not working out either. At least I know where he is. Now where is he? Oh, there he is.
There he is, the commander. Extract him.
Okay, I shot you square in the head. Why can't I infiltrate him? Not infiltrate, exfiltrate. So stupid. As long as he stays there, I guess. Actually, I just realized.
Another group of child soldiers? No, must be a squad they had out on patrol. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself. Soldier has entered the village. Must have been out on patrol. Looks like they had more than one patrol out. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself.
I gotta get those kids' attention over there. Wait.
Usadisu. That's the target prisoner. He's injured. Looks half starved too. There's no way he can stand the shock of a Fulton extraction. Get him out by chopper.
Shooting him like 7 times in the fucking head. Nothing happens. I'm getting really fucking tired of this goddamn mission. I'm seriously done with it.
His number two. Get him out of there, boss.
But anyways, actually no, I didn't keep quiet anyway at all, but I'm not gonna say pretty much why I wanted to keep quiet. I acted without thinking and in a joking way. I said some things that just, I wasn't thinking, you know. When I speak, I don't think before I speak. And I accidentally said something, and I was just like after 2 seconds I caught what I said. I'm like, damn, that sounded really racist, even though I did not mean to make it sound racist at all. Like, it was pretty fucking bad, and there's no way in hell I was gonna put that up.
Elaka Mono, Mambu General Salaka.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Resistance from the Renegade platoon, and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two or number 200 for all I care. We have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. At first it seemed like a common cold, but before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests and... damn it. I'll fill you in at the ACC. Just get in the chopper.
Oh, shit.